several ghost detection tools below. Use the UV light for foot and fingerprints, the laser for laser evidence, sound for voice evidence. You also have another task to do in addition. You can find it as a note on your computer. When you have found all the evidence you need to get the ghost type, you can perform an exorcism. It is very important to note that the ghost can wander around the building, so you need to perform the exorcism when you are very sure that the spirit is in the room. For example, you can use the MF meter to detect the ghost room. Just because you are in the basement, it doesn't mean you are completely safe. The ghost can still, in that case,